My research is in weed management in horticultural crops, and specifically in processing vegetable crops. I'd say the research program that I run has three key areas to it. The first is the actual management of weeds in horticultural crops and developing integrated weed management solutions for the growers. The second part of what we do is management of herbicide persistence, or finding ways to minimize the possibility that herbicides will persist in the environment and injure crops that are grown in years after those herbicides have been applied. And then the third part of what I do is more weed biology. We're interested primarily in the factors that sort of underpin the competitive interactions between weeds and those processing vegetable crops. The biggest advantage of being stationed at the Ridgetown campus is that the research facilities, the research land, all the equipment that we use is within minutes of our offices and the buildings that we work out of. It allows us to be very flexible with establishment of our research studies. It also allows us to be very timely with making applications, and we have zero drive time to the station.